Last thing we need.
अब देख तेरे पास और आ गया प्रॉब्लम।
हाँ मैं वही देखने लगा। स्टॉप स्ट्रीमिंग, फिर स्टॉप स्ट्रीमिंग करूँ?
नहीं 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 स्टार्टेड है।
स्टार्ट चल रही है? चल बोल।
हाँ बेशक इधर डिस्कॉर्ड पे बंद कर दे, मैं वहाँ से देख रहा हूँ।
हर चीज मैंने रख ली।
हाँ आ रहा है स्ट्रीमर मोहम्मद मसूद सिद्दीकी। अपना कोई हैंडल बता दे इधर लिखने के लिए।
हैंडल का क्या मतलब होता है?
कोई आईडी, डिस्कॉर्ड, इंस्टा।
अच्छा हाँ मोनी हैश, ये मैं भेज रहा हूँ डिस्कॉर्ड।
तो मेरी आवाज़ तेरे से ज़्यादा आ रही है।
बेहतर हुई आवाज़ कुछ?
Masks,
बेहतरीन।
Rope, chloroform. Looks like another kidnapping.
I wouldn't put it past them. The shadow client is nothing if not.
अच्छा क्वालिटी बेहतरीन आ रही है।
Industrious.
Why is he doing that?
Clearly, he hasn't experimented with providence.
मैं खोल लूँ पहले, मैंने
big enough to surround himself with murderers and terrorists. Big enough not to care who gets hurt in the process. He believes he's doing the right thing, I suppose. Just like everyone else.
Quality फिलहाल आ रही है सर। बेहतरीन। 1080p 60 fps आ रही है।
बेहतरीन मतलब जबरदस्त काम।
बहुत बेहतरीन आ रही है।
ना कर।
1080p 60 fps पे तो शदीद लेवल।
Oh, that's good, यार। Nice. और मेरे माइक्रोफोन की आवाज बेहतर है?
जबरदस्त, लेकिन तेरे से ज़्यादा ऊंची मुझे अपनी आवाज आ रही है।
Why though? Why is that
actually? आते हुए तकरीबन 7-8 सेकंड बाद।
I'm in.
यहाँ पे जो भी बोलते
हो। I'm detecting movement of the road. Delay होता है लास्ट। Motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the shadow client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him.
What again?
They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn.
बस तूने एक काम करना है, जब जब भी फारिग होना रात को, जब ये खत्म करे तो फिर मुझे बता दें, फिर मैं इवेंट को चेंज करके की चेंज करके उसको नया शेड स्केड्यूल कर
दूंगा। जबरदस्त।
और फिर सुबह की जिस टाइम शुरू करे उस वक्त मुझे मैसेज कर दूंगा यहां पे
लाइक।
चल तूने निकलना
था किस टाइम?
मैं 5:30 बजे कॉल करूँ, बल्कि 6 बजे।
I say stick to what you know.
डन हो गया, कर ला। ठीक है चल, मैं फिर मैं इसे देख रहा हूँ। ठीक है,
ओके बड़ी, ओके
ओके। जब भी फारिग हुआ रात को एक दो नहीं, ओके अल्लाह हाफिज़।
Okay. Gotta hide and shit, bro. Don't. Oh, for fuck's sake. Bad job, buddy. Fucking ugly bitch. Coming in. The fuck is he coming in?
Expect to keep me around long enough to bother, is that it?
I didn't know it was that important. What can I say? My bad. I've been using the safe house for years.
Right, you and Sean. Bet the house knew his name.
Okay, I guess I could change it into... Welcome, Alma and Sean, too. How's that?
Fa-me.
Or maybe second Sean. That has a nice ring to it, don't you think? Or Sean Light. You know what, I'll think of some more while I go and brush my teeth.
Fine. I'm gonna hit the shower.
You do that, Orson.
Move it.
Much too soon. Meanwhile, Javi Santoro, the class guitarist and longtime creative partner of Frog, called the release a shameless money grab. Santoro, who left Monumental City after
4 years. Okay, that's how it was supposed to be.
In Panama City, and the Dominican
down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Wait, I'm back where I was.
The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. To get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
होती है, बच्चे इधर देख ही नहीं रहा, हंसते हुए जा रहा हूँ देख ही।
The mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
How from?
What are you? Some kind of thief? You can't be here.
Thank you. And I'm back.
Have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Look the other way, you son of a bitch.
Unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Yeah, I knew it.
Off.
The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
Oh, hi, Huzaifa FM.
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
The Ninja Challenge. Assassinate a target with lethal poisons, target with an accident, headshot, piano man, someone could hurt themselves, hold my hair straight shut. Fucking ugly face. Scissors.
I'm in.
Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now.
Fuck, I'm dead.
Oh, no, you don't! Drop the sword! I repeat! Drop it!
No, don't do that!
He's engaged!
Engage!
Fucking kill you.
You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47?
Those were gunshots! Stay alert!
This is useless.
Thank you.
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need. Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now.
I'm it.
You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47?
Central, I've got one of our men on the ground. Hold on.
Wait, does that complete the challenge still?
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
The
Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. To get past them unnoticed, I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Please help me, bro. Please help me. Oh, bhai, ultimate assassin ka check chahiye mujhe bas. I don't need anything else. Discord pe aaja bhai, mere ko bata de kya karna hai, kya nahi karna mansoor.
Global Innovation Motor Race in Miami, Florida. After analyzing the data from Reynard's computer, the case is clear. The Providence defectors are Robert and Sierra Knox, head of robotics developer Kronstadt Industries. A visionary inventor and technological innovator, Robert Knox has spearheaded Kronstadt Industries to the bleeding edge of technological development. His equally brilliant daughter Sierra is not only a financial wizard but also a fiercely competitive
race car driver. Nahi challenge tha 10 bande marne the headshots pe, warna wo to silently main pura complete kar chuka.
Enormous popularity with global consumers. However,
uske challenges pure hote hain.
That the company is also one of the world's leading suppliers of next gen.
Haan ji, yahi sari shit hai bhai jaan, yahi ho raha hai ghante se. Yakin karein aap.
Infamous Tunyan Valley incident. And although it has yet to be proven, there is little doubt that the Knoxes personally broke the deal, making them complicit in a war crime. It is unclear why the Knoxes would betray their masters, but likely the fear of being next on the shadow client's hit list has pressured them to cut a deal with the enemy. Undoubtedly, with Kronstadt Industries on their side, the militia will increase their attacks tenfold. And so our contract obligates us to retire Robert and Sierra Knox and contain the damage they may inflict on Providence. I will leave you to prepare.
Iski to mechanic bhai ke paas to dekhi hogi.
Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down.
How much time remains?
This'll just take a sec, sir.
Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
Thank you.
Newcomers to endurance races, let me remind you that this is different. And it's all about which team. Efficiency and reliability. That's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow. See, you just... you got it.
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel. One of the Kronstadt pit crew has quit the team in protest, and Grace Miller, the ballbuster chief mechanic, is in critical need of a replacement. Why don't you...
जस हाथ खड़ा है उसने देखे नहीं
changing grip is, it's just amazing.
recovers to endurance race. Let me remind you that this is different from...
Thanks anyway, buddy. Talk later. You're the junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
Suppose I am.
Great. This is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus in it. Got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone. Look alive and get to your stations. Sierra, make him in for a last-minute pit stop, and I need you ready and able. You, rookie, get into position. Grab your preferred tool and be prepared. Today's your day to shine. Let's do this.
I don't have her bonus. Okay. Fucking idiot.
Good to go.
These drivers
don't.
Please,
no.
are going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Oh fuck, don't come here. Don't come here. You stupid.
To replace Dr. Sorens. I forget your name, sorry.
Dr. Reaper.
Yes, of course. Well, whenever you're ready, you can...
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
I'll prepare for it. Our arrival.
So, did Dr. Sorensen manage to get Sierra Knox's phone number? I heard him arguing with
that. I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her and... Well, let's just say she's got a bad case of intermittent explosive disorder.
Poor Dr. Sorensen. First he almost loses a patient to a seemingly harmless case of dehydration. Now he has to deal with this guy suffering from urinary retention. Not his day.
Let's just hope he doesn't somehow screw up the revitalization procedure on Miss Knox. I know it's just a simple injection, but given his track record these past few days...
Well... At least we know who's buying his beer tonight.
Ain't that the truth?
So, it's... ...47, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now. Excellent work, 47. Sierra Knox should be on her way to the emergency area.
Miss Knox, I'm ready for you.
Let's do this.
Well, she's gonna fucking die anyways. Keep going. Keep going.
If you could quit breathing directly on me, I'd be grateful.
Yeah, okay. Fuck. Bitch.
All right, Doug. Where'd you want me?
Miss Knox, come on in. Have a seat and relax.
So, what's on the menu? Something that'll take care of this hideous pain in my neck, I hope.
I promise. Once I'm done, you won't feel a thing.
So what's in this thing anyway, Doc?
Mostly floral. extracts, hemlock, belladonna, aconite. It's designed to be fast and efficient.
Fast and efficient. I like that. Wait, belladonna? Isn't that poisonous?
Yes.
Should I be concerned?
I'm not. Just relax. It'll be over soon.
GG.
Let's go, Doc. I'm a busy lady. Hope you're having a good time. Hey, you know what? I do feel refreshed. Thanks, Doc.
My pleasure, Miss Knox.
I don't feel well, Doctor.
Don't worry. It'll be over soon, Miss Knox.
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
Move out of my way, you fucking idiot. Yep. Whistle. I don't feel so good, Mr. Ryan. And she's dead.
Trophy to the win-win. This year's winner proved that hard work and dedicated focus on quality wins over the flair of provocation and the allure of empty charm. With all this technological...
Doctor gave me some sort of vitamin hydration boost, normally reserved for the drivers.
Right up.
Hey now, ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel.
Tech. Figured I'd try that.
is Robert Knox, genius inventor, black markets weapons dealer, and Providence defector.
Okay, McInnes, let's run the test.
Excuse me. You are trespassing. I need you to follow.
Ah, fuck you, dumb bitch.
Okay, McInnes, let's run this test. You're sure you fixed all outstanding issues? Excuse me.
Robert Knox has a race car on display in the expo building. The show staff is under strict instructions to summon him at any sign of malfunction. Apparently, Knox trusts no one to fix his...
I fucking threw a screwdriver upstairs, so I'll bring it back. Did I throw it? fuck's your problem, mate?
Excuse me?
Dumbass cunt. Stop me from running, bitch.
With me. That's good. Just keep going, sir.
Well, that's not good. Better call Knox.
Whoa!